name is Gökhan Ormaygün, and I'm a co-chair of Democratic Federation, Democratic Kurdish Federation. And we're here, we gathered here at Prolog, a Turkish consul today. The reason why we're here is because the Turkish government, Turkish president, last week stated it's going to attack two Kurdish cities in Syria, Afrin. It's going to attack Afrin. And we're here to condemn this decision. And we're condemning Turkey to not attack Afrin. Yeah, because this means if Turkey attacks Afrin, that means there's more civilians and more people will be dying. And we are a peaceful people, and we're fighting for a peace. Not only a Kurdish people, but we don't want any people, any ethnic groups, any religion, any people to get killed just because of their identities or their religion. So we're here just fighting for a community. We're fighting for human rights. Not only to stop Turkish government, but we're asking all the countries, all the people across the world to show their support and not turning a blind eye to this decision, and show their support, solidarity with the people of Afrin, and do the best they could to stop this decision and